Every time I get the urge to visit my hometown, I'm sure that all my cousins will try to track me down. My heart says go, my head says no, it's best to stay away. But if I appear, I'm sure to hear all those jerk-offs say,
"Hey, cousin Vinny, your cousin Vinny, is there anything that you could do for me? Hey, cousin Vinny, your cousin Vinny, it ain't that long, you must remember me. Hey, cousin Vinny, your cousin Vinny, is there anything that you could do for me? Hey, cousin Vinny, your cousin Vinny, hey, we're your cousins, we're your family."
Fredo was my cousin, he couldn't make his bail. I was talking to his father, he said let him rot in jail. But I pitied his poor mother, she said I was a prince. I paid his bail, he's out of jail, I ain't seen the fuck since.
Hey, cousin Vinny, your cousin Vinny, is there anything that you could do for me? Hey, cousin Vinny, your cousin Vinny, that long you must remember me. Hey, cousin Vinny, your cousin Vinny, is there anything that you could do for me? Hey, cousin Vinny, your cousin Vinny, hey, we're your cousins, we're your family.
My cousin Rose got married, she said they'd all be there, and they would love to see me as if I fucking care. They ate, they drank, they danced all night. My cousins had their fill, and when it all was over, you could guess who paid the bill.
Hey, cousin Vinny, your cousin Vinny, is there anything that you could do for me? Hey, cousin Vinny, your cousin Vinny, it ain't that long, you must remember me. Hey, cousin Vinny, your cousin Vinny, is there anything that you could do for me? Hey, cousin Vinny,
oh, please,
your cousin Vinny,
oh, Vinny, Vinny, Vinny,
hey, we're your cousins, we're